Hi, welcome back to the shop. Thanks for stopping by. This week's video, a couple of new things for me. I've never made a wand before and I've never turned zebrawood before. So there was a little challenge put out last week on SK Krafts Live by Brian Newsby that a bunch of people make some wands and they only use the skew. It's just for skew practice. And that is something, of course, if you watch my videos, you'll know I need lots of is skew practice. So I am going to make a wand or attempt to make a wand. And I'll link some of the other guys' channels that made the wands this week. If you were looking at woodturning on YouTube and you're looking for wands, you'll find lots of entries into that this week. So I get this thing cranked up and see how we make out using a skew. So this is not an instructional video by any means because I certainly am not qualified to teach anyone how to use a skew chisel. I do have to go very cautiously with it because I'm not very good at it. And you can easily make a mistake and wind up with nothing here. So it probably took me 50 minutes to turn this, which is ridiculous, really. But because it was going to be such a long video, I did speed the turning up to 4 times. And so that really does an effect seeing what the chisel does, but it does make it a reasonable length video. So hopefully you'll enjoy that. Thank you.
So I parted off the pointy end with a skew chisel and got the other end down to where I could sand it up and finish that off. I finished it in Hampshire Sheen High Gloss, and I'll put some pictures up at the end. We'll see you next time.